We have new details on a double shooting in South Columbus. Police are investigating after a 19-year-old and a 16-year-old were shot in South Columbus. It happened along Smith Road last night. Police say both teens were shot and taken to the hospital. The 19-year-old's condition was listed as critical. The 16-year-old was stable. Police say they are still investigating exactly what happened, but they do believe the shooting started as a robbery. There is no information on a suspect.